Danny Roberts is going to meet Ramzan Emmev and 6 foot tall Danny Roberts, 74 inches. He knocked out Zalimi Madaev right in a score of 17-5. Still remember that brutal left hook KO 2019. Prior to that, he lost to Claudius Hill and Michel Pereira. Outbreak David Zavada, Oliver Enkamp. Really brutal, fearsome striker. Cage Warriors. He destroyed everybody in his way. Got to say that Danny Roberts was really riding on a roll. He was losing to extremely big names, for example, Mike Perry, Nurdin Taleb, but he likes to destroy opponents via brutal fists. His submission game rocks. And I really think that Ramzan Emmev are gonna have a hard time no matter where the fight takes place. 5'10", 76 inches is Ramzan Emmev's reach. Ramzan Emmev interestingly has 2 inch reach advantage. Emmev fighting out of Dagestan. He is a master of combat sambo, 24 is his score. He outbroke David Zavada, Nicholas Stoltz. He lost to Anthony Rocco Martin and also outbroke Stefan Sekulic, Alberto Minas. Sam Alvey is the former M1 Global middleweight champ, but this fight I believe gonna be very hard. Very hard, as Danny Roberts is a destroyer, but it's so damn hard to knock Ramzan Emmev out. Emmev actually has only 2 stoppages, which is kind of okay, but unfortunately for him, he'll hardly stop Danny Roberts. Danny Roberts can really take a beating. His losses came to Nurdin Taleb and Mike Perry, also Michel Pereira, Claudius Silva, all came via stoppage, but I don't think Emmev has what it takes to stop Danny Roberts. He's not a powerful bomber, he is a better wrestler. Danny Roberts is better in the stand-up. Grappling should go in the favor of Ramzan Emmev, just like clinch wrestling, but clinch striking goes into the favor of Danny Roberts. I believe this one goes into round 3. If I have to pick a side, well, Danny Roberts has a good score against Dagestani fighters, so if I really have to pick a side, I would go with Danny Roberts, but I think fight goes into round 3. That's going to be my prediction. Fight goes into round 3.